Simple. Kill enemy soldiers. General Amshadal supervises the other mission boards. Go talk to him.
Honor and faith, these hold the Covenant together. Keep them always in your heart, warrior. To hear of battle and warfront missions, no doubt, these are under my care. Which would you like to learn
of? Did you need help?
The enemy's resource sites, farms, mines, and lumber mills, support their forts, enhancing their strength. Battle missions send groups of soldiers to capture resources and greatly weaken those forts. In warfront missions, we bring the wrath of Diagna against our foes' forts. These attacks require large numbers of warriors. Prepare yourself for great deeds and grave danger when you embark on a warfront quest. Battle is the best teacher, warrior. Accept missions posted to the boards, experience the lands of Cyrodiil, and advance the Covenant cause. I suggest you start with a scouting mission. Honor and...
Chaden Hall, isn't that a city in Oblivion? Oh yeah, you're deep within enemy territory, aren't you? Yeah, that quest is pretty, far out there. But hey, that's what my scouting mission is anyway, is to go there. And basically to take over any real enemy structures, you need a bunch of fucking people to play with you. It's just the protective NPCs are bitches. That'd be one of those things you gotta look for a group to find, you know, a way to kill them. It's a long run if you don't have fucking soul gems to revive yourself. What happened? Shrine, and then from the way shrine you can teleport. Go back to Daggerfall or whatever you need to do. It's like you almost want to be a veteran to even bother coming into Cyrodiil. These NPCs are so fucking strong. But it's nice that they did create it so whoever is, you know, a level 50 plus, you know, actually has some competition in the game still.
Why does this always happen to me? There's no situation so bad that a dead horse can make it worse. Well, my horse died, as you might have noticed. A better question would have been, how can I help you, good sir? Now that you ask, I have a sack of fertilizer here for Skullreed Foxbite of Cropsford. It's no ordinary fertilizer, however. It's so fragrant, it's like having a bag of roses on your shoulder. Would you finish the delivery for me?
Thank you.
This is the fourth horse in a month. I wonder why I keep losing them.
All right, man. Have a good night. Later.
Captain Curran told me of how you helped him in Coquelin Village. Well done.